So what are the components of motor system examination? So it is very simple that we have around 7 components of motor system examination. The first is called as the gait in ambulatory patients and posture in non-ambulatory patients. Then we describe the bulk of the muscles. Then we describe the tone, power, deep tendon reflexes, superficial reflexes, and abnormal movement if there are any. So it is very simple, 7 titles.